everyone, it's Jenny Dang. I'm currently in Japan. For dinner tonight, we're having omakase at Sushi Kimura. Let's see if it's worth the travel.
Thank you. たまにはちょっと変えられるだけは絶対今福島県ですね、特別純米市で広戸川
machine.
ありがとうございます。出てないの一応言っときます。はい。
教えなきゃいけないってずっと思ってたんで。言われ続けたんですけどね、うん、 連れてけっつって。
まあそうですよね。デビュー。
そうデビュー。
甘エビ。どうしたの？何歳？
今ね56、7ぐらいです。
言えないよ。56。
Thank you, Sushi Kimura, for the lovely meal. Now it's time for my rating to see if it's worth the travel. The starters were good and the sushi was delicious, with a few pieces standing out more than the others. So for that, I rate the food 3.6 out of 5. For the omakase, it's 22,000 yen only, which is roughly $150, making it 4.5 out of 5. Both Chef Kimura and the staff are very friendly, especially since Chef Kimura is able to communicate in English. They explained every course nicely and they were very helpful in choosing drinks for me. For that, I give them a 5 out of 5. The restaurant is in Nihonbashi, which is right in between two big tourist areas, Ginza and Akihabara. So the location is a 5 out of 5. The overall rating is 4.52, which makes it worth international travel. So it doesn't matter where you're traveling from, Sushi Kimura is worth the visit. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video.